What are we doing?
So much has changed.
Our world seems to be in chaos.
Some people are angry, some people are scared.
Some people are being unkind
and hurting each other with their words or actions.
Instead of coming together,
many people are fighting about their differences.
Sometimes it feels like one bad thing after another keeps happening.
Our beautiful world is hurting.
Many people are losing hope.
Things are so weird right now.
School looks and feels so different.
We can't have fun and hang out like we used to.
We can't even enjoy a high five with our friends.
A worldwide pandemic has changed everything.
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 Division.
Isolation.
Loneliness.
Anger.
Fear.
Depression.
Doom and catastrophe.
These are the popular headlines of our day.
But there is greater power in the choices we make.
Even during these hard times,
I will choose compassion.
I will choose compassion.
I will choose compassion.
I will choose compassion.
And from compassion,
I will act in kindness.
I will act in kindness.
I will act in generosity.
What will you choose?
What will you choose?
No matter who you are.
No matter where you come from.
No matter what you have or don't have.
You can choose compassion.
You can choose compassion.
Puedes escoger compasión.
You can act in kindness and generosity.
You can make a difference just like I can.
Like I can.
Through compassion, we can start to put our world back together.
It starts with me.
It starts with me.
It starts with you.
It starts with us.
It starts with us!
United together.
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 Together. Together.
Compassion is greater.
Compassion is greater.
La compasión es mejor.
Compassion is greater.
Everybody, thanks so much for joining me today. I'm Laura Queen, the Portland Program Director for Sparrow Clubs USA. And I think we can all agree that this year has just really been a crazy year. So I hope the message you just watched from kids just like you reminds you that even though things have been different, no matter what, compassion is greater and we can really do some pretty amazing things even during these times. What I love the most about Sparrow Clubs is it gives kids like you the chance to make a difference in the lives of others. Today, I have something for all of you to do, to be a part of, that will make you all superheroes. I get to introduce you to your new Sparrow, a kid that needs your help and is going to give you the opportunity to make a difference not only in their life, but the lives of others. Compassion is greater than anything. Our world needs real superheroes, ones that can show compassion for others. Compassion is that feeling that you get deep within yourself, that when you see that someone is hurting, you want to do whatever you can to help. In just a minute, you're going to watch your sparrow's story. And I want to challenge you to put yourself in their shoes. Think about what it would be like. That's what empathy means, understanding what someone else is feeling. Once you have empathy and you have the desire to help, you have compassion. After the video, I'll be back to tell you how you can put your real superpowers to work.
Compassion is contagious. Every moment we choose compassion, we move towards a better world. Students of Aumsville Elementary School, are you ready to put your compassion to work? It's time to meet your sparrow. My name is Lydia, and I am 5 years old. I love the colors purple and pink, riding my bike and unicorns. I also love being a student here at Aumsville Elementary. Now I need your help. In December of 2020, it hurt to walk on my leg. Doctors could not find anything wrong. Later that month, it hurt to use my arm, too. Doctors still couldn't find anything wrong. In January, I had a fever of 104, so I went to Randall Children's Hospital. Doctors ran all kinds of tests. These tests showed I had leukemia. Leukemia is a type of blood cancer. My treatments started immediately. I have chemotherapy through my spine each week. Then, doctors test my bone marrow to see if the medicine is working. The medicine causes me to gain weight and be really sick. It is really scary, but I try to be brave. My family loves me so much. Your compassion means the world to me. Through sponsored community service, you will raise money for my medical journey and daily expenses. Aumsville Elementary, thank you for allowing my story to show everyone that compassion is greater. A special thanks to our project sponsor, Manor Realty, in honor of Marianne McNally. Compassion is greater.
So now that you've seen your sparrow's story, I'll bet your heart is bursting with compassion and empathy. I'll bet you can't wait to help. As you can see, when kids get sick, they have to go to the doctor, have special tests, and their parents have to miss work a lot too. Things can get really expensive. Well, the cool thing is, Sparrow Clubs has a way for you to raise money to help your sparrow just by helping people around you. Now comes the fun part, putting those powerful emotions to work through community service. At the end of the video, you saw your club sponsor. Your sponsor makes it possible for your acts of service to turn into real money to help your sparrow. Your sponsors believe in you so much that they've put up thousands of dollars for you to help your sparrow. All you have to do is help someone else that might need something. We call that community service. For every hour of community service you do, you unlock $10 for your sparrow family. Here's the way it works. Once you complete the hour of community service, you simply fill out the service voucher using a computer, cell phone, or even an iPad. Don't forget to write a note about what helping your sparrow has meant to you and submit it. We love to give these to your sparrow family as a gift at the end of the year. And just like that, you've earned $10 for your sparrow family. As a school, you are challenged to complete 256 hours of community service. That means just by helping others, your school could earn $2,560 for your sparrow. Each student is challenged to do at least 1 hour of service. Community service can be easy. Think of it as doing something for somebody that you wouldn't ordinarily do. It's a way of giving back to your community while earning money for your sparrow family. You could help your neighbor with yard work, write a note or draw a picture to somebody in a nursing home that might be feeling sad or lonely. You could even offer to walk your neighbor's dog. The possibilities are endless. So now that you've met your sparrow, you know their story, you've been challenged to serve, and after you serve, you're going to fill out a voucher with a personal note and submit it. You're all set to be a real hero. I'm so excited that you've decided to help someone that needs you. Be kind. Stay humble. Remember, compassion is greater. Thank you for being a part of our Sparrow family. I can't wait to see what you guys accomplish.
Hi, Aumsville Elementary. My name is Amber, and this is my daughter, Lydia.
Thank you for choosing me as a sparrow.
We are super blessed and honored to be chosen. Thank you so much.
Lydia, by the way, who is your favorite superhero?
Wonder Woman!
All right, guys, we're going to be Wonder Woman for you.
Lydia is my best friend, and I love her. I wish she was healed.
I hope you feel better and you come back to school.
Miss you, Lydia.
I miss you, Lydia, and I hope you feel better.
I hope you feel better, Lydia, and I hope you feel better and you can come back to school.
I made your tart.
I miss you, Lydia.
I missed you and I want you to come to school.
I hope you come back soon.
Hi, Lydia. I miss you. I really want you to come back to school. I told my mom. She said I can make a card. And I love you.
I hope you feel better.
I hope you get better soon, Lydia.
We hope you get better.
I love you.
Hi, Lydia. I hope you can come back to good class soon. And bye.